Hey, this is Dan with Zebra, and I'm going to show you how to print a shipping label with Parcelforce. First things first, make sure you've already downloaded and installed the ZSB Series driver from the Drivers and Apps section of the ZSB Series workspace on your computer. Log into your Parcelforce account and select the Sending a Parcel tab at the top of the page. Fill out the form by following the simple step-by-step process to generate a label. Once you've paid for the label, Parcelforce will generate your shipping label. And when you see that your order has been booked, select Try These Labels to get your 4x6 label preview. Click on the printer icon in the upper right to see your printer settings menu. Make sure that your destination is your ZSB-DP14 printer and that the paper size is set to ZSB-LC1 4x6. Leave the scale settings to default. This should work for most labels. And when you're ready, click Print, and your ZSB printer will print your label. It's that easy. For more information on printing labels from other applications, check us out day or night at zsbseries.com/support. And as always, design with ease, print with confidence, only with the ZSB Series. Thanks for watching.